Best way to record meetings on Zoom? This question is excellent. From the start, I want to say that I tested multiple ways of recording meetings. I tested recording meetings on iPads, iPhones, and Android devices. The best way to record a Zoom meeting is by using the Windows version of the app. How can we record a meeting on Zoom for Windows, a PC, or laptop? First, go with the mouse on the bottom of the Zoom window. A menu bar will appear. Tap on Record and the meeting will start recording. I found that this is the best way to record the meeting, as Zoom for Windows will record both the screen and the sound of the meeting. You will also be able to share the screen as you usually do on Zoom. On any other device I tested, you cannot record the meeting and screen share. Let's share a whiteboard a bit so we can test. So, if you wish to have the full meeting, use this method for recording the meeting. After you have started the record of a meeting on Zoom, if you have any time that will not be used, like a break, you can also pause the recording. When the break is over, you can resume the record. After you have finished the record, you will get a notice that the record will be converted to a video file after the meeting is over. Let's do that. Now you see the system is converting the record to video. After the conversion is done, Zoom will open the folder. If you wish to find the folder of the meeting, go on your computer, on Documents folder, and search for folder Zoom. Let's look at the record. You will see in the record that the whiteboard is recorded. Please note that the audio works fine. I just put all microphones on mute. This is why you do not hear anything. So this is the best way, from my point of view, to record a Zoom meeting. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.